I'll be showing you how to scale objects or drawings in AutoCAD. You can increase or reduce the size of objects or drawings by scaling them in AutoCAD, okay? There are 5 different drawings on my screen right now that I'll be using to show you how to scale objects by either increasing or reducing them in size. So please ensure you watch till the end to learn all this. Now let's try scaling the first object, which is this square on my computer screen right now. To do that without any waste of time, I'll head over to the scale icon, that is the scale command, which can be found on the home menu tab. When you click the home menu tab, you see the scale command under the modify group. When you click the scale command, AutoCAD will ask you to select the object you want to scale. After selecting the object you want to scale by clicking on it, you now press enter on your computer keyboard, okay? When you press enter on your computer keyboard, you see a prompt by your computer mouse cursor asking you to specify base point. Base point simply means where you want your scaling to start from. That is the point where you want AutoCAD to reference and start scaling your object from. So I'm going to choose the base point right now by clicking on the object where I want my base point to be. I want my base point to be at the bottom left corner of my object, so I'm going to click on it. After clicking on the base point, you move away a bit to some reasonable distance without clicking anything. You can now see AutoCAD is asking me to specify scale factor. Scale factor simply means the ratio of how you want AutoCAD to scale this object, okay? If you want AutoCAD to reduce this object halfway, okay? What you simply need to do is type 0.5. 0.5 is half, okay? That's 1/2. You want AutoCAD to reduce the object to half, so you're going to type 0.5 there as your scale factor. If you want AutoCAD to increase the object 2 times, that is the way this object is, you want it to be twice the original size, your scale factor is going to be 2 in that instance, okay? So that's what scale factor is all about. After typing 0.5, that's the scale factor, you press enter on the computer keyboard to resize the object to the size you want. You can see that the object has been automatically resized to half its original size. As you can see, the former length of the object was 20,000 millimeters. If we are to check the length of the new one now, you're going to see the length to be 10,000 millimeters, which is halfway of the original length. The next thing I'm going to do is to resize this text on my computer screen right now. The text was actually supposed to be on the title page of an existing drawing I did earlier on. But since the text is large, it can't fit on the title page. I'm going to now show you how you can resize the text so that it can fit correctly on the title page. To resize the text, what I'll do is to click on it, that is select it. After selecting it, I'll now right click on it and then click on scale. After click on scale, I'll be prompted to specify the base point. I'll now choose any point on my drawing that I want to be the base point and click on it. After clicking, I'll now specify the scale factor. I'm going to type 0.6 as my scale factor and press enter. So you can see that the text automatically resized. Now I'm going to copy the text and place it in the title page where I wanted placing it earlier. Now the next thing I'm going to do is to rescale this block. It's a block representing a car. I would like to place the block inside this site plan. But as you can see, the car is big and it can't fit in properly, so I need to resize it or rescale it, okay, so that it can be able to fit into the site plan. To do that without any waste of time, I'll select the block and head over to my scale command, which can be found under the home tab, okay? Or instead of going to the home tab and clicking on my scale command, I can equally launch the scale command using the status bar. simply go to the status bar and type scale. As I'm typing, you can see the computer suggested scale for me. I'll just go on it and click scale, and it will still launch the scale command. It's still the same thing as going through the home tab. I'll now select the object and press enter on my keyboard. After pressing enter on my keyboard, AutoCAD now asks me to specify the base point. I now look for a place on my block and click it as my base point. After choosing the base point, the next thing I need to do is to specify the scale factor. I already explained what scale factor is, okay? So I'm going to choose a scale factor to resize this car. I'll use 0.4 as a scale factor. After typing 0.4, I now press enter on my keyboard and it automatically resize it for me. Let me now copy the drawing into the site plan. You can see that it's now fitting without any problem. Okay, so that's how to resize block. In this case, this is a block in AutoCAD. Now the next object is a block also. It's a block representing a flower. Okay, now I'd like to copy this flower into my site plan as well. But you can see that the flower is small. I'm now going to increase the size or scale the flower so that it can be big or large and fill up this particular area. To rescale the flower, I'm going to select it. You select the flower by clicking on it. Then I go to the scale command, which can be found on the home tab. You click on scale. You can see on my mouse pointer, AutoCAD is now asking me to specify base point. So I'm going to look for a point on the flower and click to use as my base point. Okay, so I've clicked the base point. AutoCAD now asks me to specify the scale factor. After clicking the base point, I'm going to type 3 as my scale factor. That is, I'm telling AutoCAD to increase this flower 3 times the original size. Now press enter after typing 3 as a scale factor. You can see that AutoCAD automatically increased the size of the flower to 3 times the size of the former one. Rescaling or resizing object in AutoCAD can be done to a group of drawings as well as individual drawings, just like we just did. Okay, the text, the blocks, they are all individual drawings. So let's see how we can resize a complete drawing like this floor plan in front of me right now, my computer screen. To resize or rescale this drawing, I'm going to select all of it. You now move to the scale command and click on it. Come and specify the base point by clicking on any point on the drawing. You now move away to a reasonable distance and specify the scale factor. I'm going to type 2 as my scale factor. Okay, that is, I want AutoCAD to increase or rescale this object twice as large as the former size. Okay, so I'm using 2 as my scale factor. So I'll type 2 and press enter on my computer keyboard. You can see the AutoCAD automatically increased the size of this drawing to twice the original size. So I've succeeded in rescaling this object or this drawing. Okay. Our major aim at BuildPro Global Enterprise is to teach you all about building design and construction, and most importantly, to help you master building design and construction software. So please do consider subscribing to the channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. Like, share, and comment in the comment section. Let me know what you think about the video. Was it helpful? What improvement or topics will you want me to cover in my next video tutorials? Okay, see you in my next video. Bye.